back to our online class for American Brit International School, right? So today is Monday, okay, October 4, 2021. Teacher, hope you all are ready for our online class today, and I hope you are doing fine as well. Right, so today in the first session, as usual, we are going to start our very good our hangout lesson on Monday, okay, for the very first session. For today as well, we are going to start our new units, right? Unit 3, last week at school, right? So last week at school. So what do you think about this topic, everyone? Yeah, maybe they are going to talk about the activities that you actually did, okay, last week at school, right? So there's also one question that they also want to ask, which is, what did you do at school last week, everyone? So what did you do at school last week? Maybe you practiced the piano with your friend. Maybe you played soccer with your friend at school, or maybe you did a lot of activities so far last week right at school. So yeah, thank you everyone. So today as well, we will move to the vocabularies part that you can see on page 30, like I mentioned earlier. And this is the vocabularies that we are going to learn. There's 8 words that we are going to cover today, and you can look at the pictures first, everyone. So yeah, section A, listen and say. So teacher is going to play the track for all of you, okay? So then you can listen to this track and try to listen carefully, how they actually pronounce each word. So yeah, there's number 1 to number 8, and you can look at the picture here, right? Right. So there's 8 words here that you can find on page 30. So now teacher would like all of you listen to track 32 first, in order to know how could they pronounce each word, right? So now you ready, everyone? And then after you finish your listening, I'm going to tell you about the definition of these words that you can see on the whiteboard, right? Now the teacher would like all of you listen to track 032 first, okay? And are you ready? Let's go.
A. Listen and say. Number 1.
Play.
Number 2.
Study.
Number 3.
Paint.
Number 4.
Walk.
Number 5.
Listen to music.
Number 6.
Carry a backpack.
Number 7.
Wait.
Number 8.
Finish a book.
Okay, so welcome back, everyone. Teacher believe that you already know how to pronounce each word, right? So for number 1, we start with the word play, right? Play. Number 2, study, all right? Study. Number 3, paint, paint. Okay, number 4, walk, walk. Number 5, yes, listen to music. Listen to music. Number 6, carry a backpack, right? Number 7, wait. Wait. And number 8, very good. Finish a book. Finish a book. Right, so now our teacher would like to explain you the definitions of these words, okay, that you can see on the whiteboard. Okay, everyone, so try to listen carefully because I'm not going to write the definition on the whiteboard for all of you, but please pay attention when I explain you each word, and you will see the words on the screen that I'm going to show in the video as well. Okay, everyone, so now you ready? Yes, so we start with the first word, which is the word play. So what does it mean, play? Yes, so play means to spend time doing enjoyable things, say as using toy and taking parts in games, right? So we call plays, right? We also have the word study, function as verb, mean to spend time learning about particular subjects, right? And for number 3, we have the word paint, function as verb as well, mean to cover a wall or an object with paint, all right? You know already, right? Paint. I think we learned already in the previous video. And we have the word walk, function as well, mean to move or go somewhere by putting one foot in front of the other on the ground. Okay, so again, walk mean to move or go somewhere by putting one foot in front of the others of the ground. And we move to another verb, which is, listen to music. Function as phrasal verb means to play recorded songs for enjoyment. And we also have another word, which is the phrasal verb carry a backpack, right? So carry a backpack here means to wear a special bag that is worn on the back. I think you also have the backpack, right? And we have the word wait. Function as verb means to stay where you are or delay doing something until somebody or something comes or something happens. Okay, so wait means you have to delay or you have to stay in a particular place, right, until somebody comes, right, or something happens. And we have the word finish a book means to read to the end of a story in a book. Okay, everyone. So yes, teacher, I believe you understand the definitions of each word here. And yes, it's also the end of our lesson as well for today's class. So today, you learn new vocabularies once again that somehow you can use this vocabularies in order to express what did you do at school right, last week. So you can talk about the past activities by using this words or phrasal verbs in order to express the activity that you did so far here at school. Yes, thank you everyone for your paying attention, and I hope you learned something from today's class in the first session. See you once again in the second session. In the second session, we are going to meet each other once again, and we are going to continue our listening practice. Now you can enjoy your first break. See you once again. Bye-bye.